Tafswell Thermal Spring, the only thermal spring in Wales, has a long history. The water is 5,000 years old and it was popular in the 19th century for its healing properties. But I'm especially excited at what's happening right now. That's what we've been presenting to the local community today at Tafswell and Nangarrow Community Centre.
Hi, I'm Jon Arroyo. I'm the Energy Manager for RCT. And this is the Tafswell Thermal Spring. The warm water currently discharges to the River Taff. What we're going to do is use these pumps to transfer the warm water to a heat exchanger where it can be distributed to the school and the pavilion, and then it'll be returned back to the River Taff on its natural flow. The pumps from the well will pump the water to this location in the car park to a heat exchanger that will transfer the heat usable for both the school and the pavilion. And the return water will go back to the well and discharge naturally into the River Taff. So the flow and return from the heat exchanger comes to the pavilion, and there's a heat pump that will be installed in the pavilion to provide the heat in. At the primary school, there'll be a similar arrangement where there'll be a heating system installed suitable for the new extension and retrofitted to the old school. And of course, just give it a thought. The South Wales Mines Network is full of warm water, and this kind of technology could be used to heat the buildings and properties of Rhondda Cynon Taf.
We must do everything we can to change the kind of energy we use and transition to a zero carbon economy. In RCT, we are committed to doing this and making sure we are doing it in a way that is affordable for local people.